We're still all right. I feel like this isn't gonna work. It did. Accidentally pressed the share button, so now I'm wondering if the video is still going on. Are you good? Yeah. What do you guys want to bet that there's a glowing one in here? I am certain there's going to be a glowing one in here. It's a ghoul infestation. There's a glowing one. I think once we capture the castle, me and Preston are gonna go find Nick, and then we'll take Nick to Diamond City because we haven't been there yet. And then maybe we'll And I'm not saying that's all gonna happen in this video, but. Why didn't it let me fast travel? I'll be fine. Oh crap, I'm almost done with my last step. See, we'll have to stop back at Sanctuary and leave our suits there. Well, Preston won't. Actually, he will. If I have to, he has to. Can we fast travel now? Oh, but we're right there, so we don't waste our time. I don't even remember what the Commonwealth is like after the. Since. Without the green mod that makes everything green. We'll have to take it off sometime. Maybe we'll game sometime. Or maybe just like with a couple of graphics mods.
Were you able to clear out those ghouls?
Took care of those ghouls that were giving you trouble.
You did? That's great news. Lady, you and the Minutemen have our gratitude.
Where's Preston?
Hey there.
My armor saved many of us.
Not today.
Another time.
Where's Preston?
Look alive. Look alive.
I'm listening.
What now?
We've gotten big enough that we're having trouble communicating with
ourselves. Yes, castle time.
It's a good problem to have, and I have a solution. I think it's time to retake the castle. It used to be the Minuteman HQ, way before my time. Well fortified, centrally located, and most important, it has a powerful radio trip.
Sounds like just what we need right now.
I thought you'd like the idea. So, start having a slot.
Yeah, let's do this.
We'll do some recon and meet you outside the castle. See you there. I'll meet you at the castle once we're ready.
Okay, so it looks like I'm doing this with Preston, but without Preston. It's always kind of a big walk, usually, but now I've all these places already before I do it, so shouldn't take that long, and the Myrlurk Queen isn't as much of a threat now. I could honestly take on this place on my own with the Snowballer, but it would take a while. I feel like I might have, should have brought someone else, but you know, whatever. It's fine. Are we almost loaded in? Please tell me we're almost loaded in. He wasn't here before. That's weird. He's saying this in the common. He said don't go in the common, but he's in the Commonwealth right now. Let's pick up Kate, why not?
In hell.
Oh, she can use this thing, you know, but the combat zone was supposed to work.
Yeah.
What happens if you get K'd after the game is over? Oh, wood can fall off.
You think they got out? There.
We don't want any trouble.
Not anymore, at least.
Oh, just peek your head up, damn coward.
The heck with that. I'm too pretty to go out like this. Is it over? Well, that could go well.
I don't know. Seemed quite.
Are you fucking high or something?
We're still winning the fight.
You're strung out and getting sloppy. Boss, I suppose you ain't gotta worry about that now. Seems this was. I'm not sure if I should kiss you or have my little bird here.
I told you to quit.
I'm sorry? It just seemed like you guys might be in trouble.
Trouble? Nah. But keeping those idiots entertained was what kept the lights on. Not exactly sure what we're gonna do now.
To hell with them! More'll come. Just need a quick breather.
Right?
Oh, breather?
Uh-huh.
You caught the end of that, Bob.
She's clear.
See?
It ain't your fighting skills I'm concerned with. So here's my clue.
Uh-huh.
And if you ain't bringing it,
sure.
So. Here's what I'm thinking. What's it? Look, you'd be doing me.
Me?
Why would you want her?
Yeah, Tommy.
Look, truth is, all that junk. All right?
I'd like to know what Kate.
Don't I get a say in all this?
That ain't how a contract works. Besides, you really want to stay here? No audience, no caps, no one to talk to.
Jesus.
Atta girl.
Sure. I could.
Good.
Mm-hmm.
And here, take this.
Right.
Now just wait a second. What exactly?
Mm-hmm.
You don't need to worry about me. I'll get this place set up right. Maybe find a less blood-soaked clientele. You ain't welcome anymore.
You're a real son of a bitch. You know that, Tommy?
You don't have to tell.
I guess you're from somewhere and you want to head out.
Hey, Kate.
So, you're ready to head out?
Ready.
About time I got out of this.
Let's do a quick save. And I'm not talking about a quick save, like a save fast. Let's save fast. Because we haven't saved in a while. It's not gonna work though, is it? I saved like twice since I deleted four, so it's not gonna work. Yep, there you go. Let's delete like two more maybe. Then we'll go save. Back to the theater district we go. And now we have Kate to help us out. Maybe we should have picked up Deacon in the sanctuary. Assuming he didn't go back to a railroad base. So I'm thinking Minutemen right now. I will do a railroad series just because I love the railroad. That's my favorite faction. Even though they're supposed to be, I hate these mannequins ever since I heard that theory. I've just wanted to like unload into everyone I see. I can't believe that guy didn't see me.
You know how to show a girl a good time.
Who said that? I also want to go to, before I even go to the glow and see, I'm gonna get the, try and get the Courser chip. Maybe I'll take out Kellogg before I find Nick. I don't know, can you do that? I think you can, but it's a bit hard. Oh crap. I don't have the aqua. There. Okay. I forgot I didn't have that. Kind of want to hit the nuke unless you have like no mini nukes and you have a fat man that you want to get ammo for before a big fight, which I probably should have done. But you know, there's a you blow people up if you do that, so that's always good. Less super mutants to take care of. Almost there, and I'm realizing I'm down to 3 stim packs, the original amount. Way up. I believe they're in one of them diners. Oh no, it's a diner, but it's a different one. Preston's still in his. They got some good supplies round up. Right, and I took all of it.
Excuse me.
Everyone's here, General. There it is. Pretty impressive. Now you can see Wild.
Definitely. For 600.
That's right. They don't make them like they used to. You take this place back, our primary objective is to clear the the wall on this side is the most exposed.
What are we waiting for? Let's just get in there and shoot those lobsters.
No. If we split up, we can flank them from both sides. It'll be.
Why not let them come to us? We set up a firing line on this side. You can draw them out.
Well,
crap, I can't
General,
upload one of the
what
videos.
Do you think?
Let's draw them out.
Set up a firing line.
Sounds good. We'll hold back and wait for them. Mm-hmm. All right, people. You heard the General. Let's move out. Try not to draw their attention until we're in position.
Like how Preston kept his power armor, that would be bad if he lost. I was thinking about that on the way here. I kind of want to get like a sniper or something, so we can see him. And although, maybe just a short pipe rifle, or if there was a better one above it. I think this is better anyway. It doesn't have a scope, and I don't think any of my weapons do. Alright, Mire Lurks, where's the Mire Lurk?
Let's see how your shell stands up to this.
Stop right there.
Alright, let's get a good weapon. Oh, this isn't good, but alright, we need an actually good weapon. Let's use the red line. See, that was
smell disgusting. When we're done, but you not to smell them when you close the gaze. I'm gonna be sick. What's that noise?
It's over.
Looks like they've been nested. We're gonna have to take out these eggs. They'll be back before we know.
Looks like the whole upper side of the building.
Well, it's probably it looks that way. Here's how we're gonna play this. You hold here in the courtyard and take care of it.
Why? I'm the general. Why am I not giving the commands? We can use this for the for these things. Of course, the Marler Queen's gonna be a different story. Preston, can you get out of the way so I stop cutting you? Fine, whatever. It's just a soft shell.
Whoa, Krabby.
Did that just shake that I just hit the queen? Do I not have any more Molotovs? That is the Marlord Queen. Where is she coming from? Alright, this is going to be interesting. I'm guessing not a lot of Minutemen are going to make it out of here. Let's make sure as many of these as we can get out of here, as many people. We got some 45 ammo. Oh, holy crap, I forgot how big that was. Bad fishy. And I'm out of 45 ammo. You might want to get back. Just saying. Let's use this flamer. Oh crap, we're about to die. I believe the castle's actually supposed to be a really good settlement, so, you know, worth fighting for. Oh crap, you guys. Let me out. Do I got anything good? There's a, like, 2-1 there to use. This might buy us some time anyway. If it works. Oh, but it doesn't work on her. Okay. Oh crap, I'm about to die. Okay, I am now out of fusion cores.
Hey,
let's focus on getting the radio fixed for right now.
Alright, you didn't say anything about the radio. It's not gonna work, is it? Oh, but it did.
We need to focus on taking the castle back. We need to focus on taking the castle back.
What do we do?
All right. Good work, people. But we aren't done yet. The General and I are gonna have a look at the radio, see what shape it's in. The rest of you, clear out any remaining Mire Lurks or eggs you find.
Excuse me.
We need to focus on taking the castle back.
So you said...
Nice.
Let's go see if there's anything.
Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast. Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast.
I'm gonna go see what else is left around this place.
Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast. Seems to be in working order. Hey.
Wow, we really did it. I've been watching the Minutemen fall to pieces for so long, I just... Now we've got to pay off on what we started. Bring the whole Commonwealth together.
Sure.
So, you know, back to business. But with Radio Freedom up and running, we can... Which reminds me, I've got another trouble. Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement. Once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it. Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth, one piece at a time.
Excuse me.
I've gotten word that one of our settlements has driven off an attack by the Gunners. I've fought the Gunners before, and something tells me this was just them broken. Is there something you need?
Come with me. I need your help.
You got it.
Suit yourself.
One of these days, you'll finally realize that the world doesn't revolve around you.
So, defend Finch Farm. We'll go take Hangman's Alley, which is like a raider base or something. And then hopefully we'll be good. Seems like the music my history teacher would play. This is gonna be really interesting, doing a bunch of Minutemen stuff, seeing what happens.
Radio Freedom, the voice of the Minutemen. It's welcome.
Abraham.
Please, just wait.
I'm here to help. What's the problem?
It's the Gunners. We caught a group of them sneaking around. They ran off too easy once they saw we were... If you can help us shore up our defenses...
Sure, go ahead.
When we first met, I admit, but you've done nothing but impress me. You're just who the Minutemen needed to bring us back from the brink.
Thanks. That means a lot coming from you.
You've probably realized by now how important the Minutemen are to me. When I was a kid, the Minutemen were my heroes. They were the only good guys around, really. When I turned 17, I joined up with Ezra Hollis's company. He was one of the good ones. Really believed in the old-time Minuteman way. We had a few good years there. I felt like I was part of something bigger than me. Like I was really helping make the Commonwealth a better place.
It sounds like you were really making...
I think we were. I know we were. But obviously, I'm sure there was a lot I didn't see or know enough to pay attention to. You know, the politics and rivalries and bad blood between the different groups. I guess General Becker was able to keep a lid on it. Keep everyone more or less on the same team. But after he was killed, it all, these guys were supposed to be in it. They were supposed to put, you probably think I was pretty naive, huh?
Right.
I still believe that the Minutemen...
Mm-hmm. We are the good guys.
We're doing our best. And a lot of it has to do with your example. So, like, anyway, I appreciate you taking the time to listen.
Anytime, Preston.
Thanks. You probably better get back.
So he wants us to set up some defense, and we'll give him some water, just for some extra stuff. Gotta make sure people are happy. Oh, but we are running out of size for this pretty quickly. These are nice. These are like little big pumps.
Mr. Finch.
Yeah! Take that! We won! You Minutemen really know how to bring the fight. We won't forget what you've done for us.
Hey, Preston. What can I do to help? Hey.
Point it out.
Hey.
Okay. What am I doing?
Hi.
I've heard of another settlement that's in trouble. Here's the location. Get there.
Here we are, Green Top Nursery.
Can we trade a few things?
No, I don't.
I'd like to trade some items.
No, I wouldn't. I'd like to help you with your problem.
I'm glad you're here. We've been having some...
Uh-huh. Tell me what's going on.
They showed up in force. There were too many. Mm-hmm. They said as long as we kept paying them... at least we know where they're hiding out.
Don't worry.
Thanks. It'll be a relief not to have to worry about them.
Okay, so now they're making me take care of more raiders. This can wait. I'll give them some defenses. But aside from that, I think it can wait. Street Apparel. I ought to end this video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more.